coming up for a start. Harry's Delight also given a chance off the front. He's drawn one. But your favourite is coming out of two red and black colours, Chicky's Boy for Reece Maguire. They're just about to go. This is the second event on the program at Wagga. In fact, they're racing now. Chicky's Boy came out. He's going straight for the lead, going straight down to the markers and gets across and leads comfortably here. Lombo Newsy Scoop is going forward also. Out wider is Conrad Kenzie going forward, and they're followed by Harry's Delight, just easing Norm's Courage in behind them. Followed by Keys to the Village, getting three back on the inside. Conrad Kenzie's going up three deep towards them. Then Lombo back behind them. Lombo Yankee Invader, who's pulled back in the field behind those runners. They were being followed then by Paulie Walnuts, well back at this stage, Confederate Girl, and Modcon's dropped out to be last of all. So it's the favourites are 1-2 here, and it's Chicky's Boy, the rails. Just in front, over on the markers, leads about a neck. His main nemesis is Lombo Newsy Scoop, is in the breeze for Russell Campbell, followed then by Harry's Delight, is third on the leader's back. And they're closely followed then by Norm's Courage in the one by one. Keys to the Village is three back on the inside. Followed by further back is Lombo Yankee Invader in the white and red colours, who's running through the running line. Paulie Walnut's the inside of it. They're followed then by Confederate Girl. Further back in the race, Modcons, and last of all is Conrad Kenzie. 31-3, the first split of the last mile. And Chicky's Boy over on the inside is the leader from Lombo Newsy Scoop, who's running in second placing, followed by Harry's Delight. Then came Norm's Courage, a couple of metres away, Keys to the Village on the inside, followed by Lombo Yankee Invader, who is going forward on the outside, followed by Paulie Walnuts at the head of the others, Confederate Girl. Then came further back, Conrad Kenzie and Modcons. They're racing up towards the 400 metre mark. They've run 31.3 and 33.9. They backed it off in that section. And Chicky's Boy has had it run to suit him, but right on his outsides, Lombo Newsy Scoop. But Chicky's Boy just in front. Lombo Newsy Scoop's trying very hard. Chicky's Boy's in front on the turn. Lombo Newsy Scoop's laying down the gauntlet, however. Chicky's Boy straightens up about 2 metres clear. Lombo Newsy Scoop's trying a hard out on the outside. Chicky's Boy, however, has got a couple of metres to spare, and he's hanging on. He's going on to win it. Chicky's Boy first, Lombo Newsy Scoop second. Third is close. Lombo Yankee Invader, or Keys to the Village there, who got through on the inside, followed by Norm's Courage and Harry's Delight. Further back in the race behind those runners was Paulie Walnuts in that brigade. Also there was Confederate Girl. Modcons pull back quickly after the line. Norm's Courage just in front of those. Stand by for official details.